question is whether truth is untruth.
What?
Truth is untruth.
What?
Truth is untruth. That's his question.
Like he is asking if is truth is untruth. इंग्लिश समझ लेंगे ना. सो ट्रूथ इज ट्रूथ. एंड अनट्रूथ इज अनट्रूथ. बट फॉर ट्रूथ यू नीड open inner eye. With these two eyes only you can see untruth. Therefore who knows, they say, whatever you see through these eyes, this is false, totally false, this is not real. And for real, for truth, is need you open your third eye. When third eye is open, then truth is appear. Then you can see the vision. Then you in front of truth. And that is totally different. Cannot have any connection with this thing, worldly and inner. With these two eyes, whatever you see, and inner eye is very different, totally opposite, cannot see it. But whatever truth we feel, this is truth. Whatever we know, this is from these two, your outer eyes, these two eyes. Whatever these two eyes see, whatever ears can listen, whatever nose can smell, this is worldly, because this sensation going outside in world, and through this sensation you can know the world material. So therefore meditation when you do means that time you close your all sensations, eyes closed, ear closed, nose closed, mouth closed, everything closed. Then your energy, when not going through these sensations, energy go inside. And then energy open this inner sensation, inner eyes. When inner eyes is open, then you can see, can know the truth. Just in example, in your life, now your daily life, just if you have love with somebody, any type of love, love with woman, love with mother, love with father, love with kids, love with any like friends, or love with nature, or love with anything. You have love. And you are blasting with love. Full, over full of love. Too much love you have. And then you saying, yes, I have love. I am in love. Very much in love. Then somebody asks you, how much love? You can show me love. You can say, but then you will be stopped. Because you can't say about love. You can know it, but cannot say. You know, you are in love. Even if you have lover, you have girlfriend, boyfriend, husband, wife, very much love. with female man, and you say, I love you, I love you very much. And she will ask, how much love you have? Show me, say me. Then you will be stopped. Because no any measurement. You just say, I have love. And I know I have. And if other person, if can feel, okay. And also that one cannot feel how much love you have. She will feel if as if depend on other person is sensitivity. How much he is sensitive. If he more sensitive, he can feel more. If he no sensitive, even you full with love, but he not feel. That person no feel anything. So love with this thing happened. Like this is I say about your in daily, in life happened like this. So when inner eyes is open, inner vision, inner divine love is open, then you cannot say. Therefore, master happened one, or every master, also one master was Kabir, and he singing often, and somebody ask, say about truth. He say only one line, Gunge keri sarkara. Jo khaye so jaane. Means, if anybody who cannot talk, gunga, and if he eat one sweet coming sugar cane, ganna, if he eat it, and he took his juice, very sweet, sugar made by sugar cane. And then who cannot talk, who cannot words, some people have who cannot talk. But if he eat, and somebody ask, how much, what is taste, what you eating, he can't say. He cannot say what can eat, what I eating now. When he start to talk, words not coming, because he cannot talk. So about truth, it's happening also. When truth you, anybody knows the truth, and when he start to talk, he stop. Because words not coming with truth. So truth is that which you can't say. Cannot say. Consciousness, you cannot say. You have, you know, you are, but you can't say. Whatever master are talking, many masters talking, big books is happening. Bible, Gita, Puran, Upanishad, so many books are coming. And these all coming from enlightened masters. But they never talk any one word of the truth. As truth coming in word, truth finish. Because word is false. But they are talking, continuous talking. Whole life they talking. Every day giving discourse. But they never talk truth. No any master can talk truth. Because as he start to talk truth, he stop. Words cannot say about it. As you cannot say about love. With love you can understand. When you have love, you cannot describe how much has. Anybody ask love you have, you say, yes, I have love. He say, okay, which type, which color is love? You say, no, any color. What form, how big, how much boundary, how much limit? You say, no limit. No, cannot talk about love. I have, I know, but I can't. If anybody sensitive can feel, feel. So when master also talking about truth, talking about divine love, they're not talking truth. And who are sensitive, they can feel their love. They can feel their presence. they can feel their truth. Only this far master made making satsang. Who are as much as you sensitive, you can feel it. Therefore master say, be open. Be open. Open your heart. As your heart is more open, he go in you. This love going in you. This truth going in you. And as this energy, this love is going, then your heart is more open. Third eye is more open. When heart is totally open, you know, then you will know. Because as heart is open, who is asking these questions? Mind, he melt there. He dissolved there. And when he dissolved, then reality comes. When you finish, then truth comes. When you finish means mind, ego finish. When ego finish, then truth is start. Till ego, truth is not there. So we don't know any truth. Till you have ego. Ego has to remove, ego has to go, truth is here. So truth is only you can know. So about truth, can't talk. This is your inner experience will be. Whenever you have inner experience. Sometime in meditation also, some experience happened your. Sometime your heart is open, some experience come. When you go more deeper to center, some experience come. As mind going away, going in no mind, egolessness, experience happened. And then you want to describe it, cannot describe. Can't describe it. Even you try to describe, but whatever you say, it is not that what you seen, what you know. Very difficult. Only he can understand who been there, who has already these experience. He can understand. Sometimes people happen any experience of meditation. So I say, don't say to others. Only say to them who can understand. Who understand means who knows it. Like to say to master, or say any very deep meditator who can accept. Maybe he also don't have. So then when he don't have, you say anything to your friend and he don't understand, he don't know it. So he will feel jealous. He feel maybe you are wrong, maybe you are right. Why you say, what is, maybe not happened this thing. Because to him not happened. So only with master is good to say. I know it. Something happened like this. And master will know. Master know all experience. And he can say yes. It is right or not right, or go or not go. Sometime illusion also happened, sometime truth also happened. Sometime truth experience comes, sometime illusion experience also comes. Mind makes illusions also. So just this. So you can't talk about truth. Truth has to know. Truth is inner experience. So whatever we looking, whatever we seeing, whatever we know, it is totally false. According you, it is not false. But according who knows truth, for them this is false. So master saying, sapna ye sansar. This world is like a dream. Like, just like a dream. It is right. Totally right. Whatever you know, whatever you going in life, it is just like a dream. Every night you sleeping. 5 hours, 7 hours, 8 hours. And you going in dream. When you going very big dream, deep dreams, you're looking something, and sometime happen very weird dreams. very horror dreams coming, like some lion is behind you, want to kill you, want to eat you, and you are running in forest and lion coming behind. And finally, look, you're looking in dream, lion jump on you. As he jump, suddenly you wake up. Very fear, very shaky, very breathing is very fast, beating, heart beating very fast. And you know, you then you feel you are died. Lion ate you. And as suddenly this dream is broken, and you know, oh, I'm in my room. I'm in my bed. It was dream. No any lion, no any death. Nobody eating me. Then you say, okay. Thanks. I'm safe. I'm okay. Same thing is happening in life also. This life is big dream. 60 years dream. 70 years dream. Whatever life you have, 60 years, 80 years, 70 years, just like a dream. One day this dream will be end. Suddenly you die, and this dream will be finished. Then you go in new dreams, new birth. Only when you will be awake, then these all dreams totally finished. When you awakened, when you go know the truth. Then you say, ah, this is just is world. This world is dream. So who knows? They say this is not real here anything. Not truth anything. Truth is only what in you, what you are. What is everything, whatever you see, this all coming from there, from consciousness. So that is truth. So this is you. So truth only you will know when your inner eye is open. But till inner eye is not open, whatever you seeing through these eyes, through both eyes, this is for you, this is truth. You know it. This is truth. You become very serious, very happy, very sad. Anything happening in your life, you become very depressed, very high, very joy. All in going in like into, but this is for you, it is truth now. But as you will be, if you ask to master, they say this is not truth. Because they know the truth. You know that body and mind, and through body and mind, whatever you see, it is your truth. But not existential truth, not real truth. So it's like this. So just one day when your inner eyes will be open, then you will know the truth. But truth is separate, truth is different, false is different, totally opposite, like day and night, like light and darkness. When you're in darkness, when you're in night, everything looks like right, perfect, truth. But as light coming, day coming, everything you look different, totally different looking. Just if you be in night time here, in this place, you can't see trees, can't see this wall, just dark layers, everywhere darkness. And then slowly, slowly night finish, day coming morning, and then you know, this is tree, this is flower, this is wall, this is mountain, everything you can see. And that time when you in darkness, when you cannot see in night, you know it is truth, because you can't see. And when you in morning, you will see, You say, ah, it is truth. That was false. This is now is this truth. Like same or like in dream. When you in dream, you feel everything is right. You are shaky. Lion is behind you. Want to eat you. And your breathing is fast. Your heart beating is very fast. Sweating. Whole body is trembling. Even no any lion there. Nobody killing you. Nobody eating you. But in dream. Same in our life, when we are misery, when we are disturbed, sometimes we are very disturbed. Oh, I am finished. I can't do anything. No anything far coming to me. Very depressed. But when you wake up, then you will say, oh, why are you depressed? This was nothing. It is just like a dream, playing a game. Game is happening. Truth is truth, and untruth is untruth. False is false. Like a day and night, like a light and dark. Night time when you're looking, everything different. Suddenly day coming, everything different. Night time you go in your home, no light there, light is gone. You can't see where is table, where is chair, where is wall, where is door, where is window, can't see. But that time, for you this is truth, because you can't see. Suddenly light is on, come back, and you will see everything. Yeah. Ah, here is table, here is chair, here is wall, here is kitchen, here is sofa. I know. And when we are in dark, our life is like a in room, no light. In night. When you in room, no light. You don't know where to go. You go here. Hit to the wall. Hit the table. Touch the... sometimes fall down. See, this is untruth. So when as you coming, open light is come back. And you know how to go out. Where is the way? How to way? Same is our life. Our life when no truth is there, going like disorder. Don't know where to go, how to go, what is the way, where is the way, don't know. As light coming, yes, you know clearly. Go here, go there, go this direction. Do this thing or not do this thing, it is. Then you in truth. So truth when coming, then everything is, you know. But truth and false is totally different.